and that one to center. Diving catch from Conley Todd.
Child, you would play.
What a play by Todd.
You always knew that you'd be the one to work while they all play. And you'd lay awake at night and scheme of all the things that you would change, but it was just a dream. Your spirit never dies. Farewell, I've gone to take my throne above. But don't weep for me, 'cause this will be the labor of my love.
Right, and Rutgers just took control of Game 3. They did an outstanding job defensively and offensively, really led by Sierra Maddox on the offense and Shayla Sweeney defensively.
You said it best. Sierra Maddox put on a clinic this week and a big home run on Saturday.
And the 0-1 is swung on into right. Here comes one run, and the throw is not in time, and Rutgers wins on a walk-off.